This is Amy Abrams doing this on Shack Live. I'm 12 years old. I just want to do this to talk to you about shacks because I'm living in one. So as you can see around, just want to show you. Just want to show you. Yes. And sometimes when it's raining, you know, it's raining in this house and isn't nice. It's leaking in this house when there's storms and stuff like that. It isn't nice. Yes. And sometimes when the wind is blowing, you can lose this house easily. By a storm, it can blow this house, the shack away. A storm, anything like that. Yeah, it can happen to us, but I'm staying in the shack. I want to introduce you to my brother. His name is Celestin, Jay Celestin Abrams, and my father's name is Silvino Abrams, and my mother's name is Carmelita Abrams. We are the Abrams family. We are living in the shack. Just want to tell you about this shack and about my life in the shack. For all now in winter, it's so cold. Storms can come anytime, anywhere when it wants to come. Yeah, that's about me. Thank you. See you again. Talk to you later.